On a vaincu Sourte, on peut aller à la seconde porte.
Truth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt. The foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods.
Ouais. Je suis obligé de me retaper le chemin.
Of self is shattered. You simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again.
Oh.
Senua has died before. She will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Voilà, je vais pouvoir aller à la seconde porte.
Finish this! End it now! can't.
She can't get through.
Why not?
She must go to the gate.
She can't.
Why?
She's only done one test.
Eh bien, allons le défier.
She's only one test. What's the other test? Is there another?
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains.
Whoa.
Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Le maître des corbeaux.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the Old Father.
Ok. Dans ces phases-là, c'est surtout de l'exploration un peu stérile. C'est un peu dommage, ça. Faut juste à avancer, écouter ce que nous dit. La stèle. Par là.
What's that? It's a wall. It's a door.
No. It's a bridge.
No, it's not. Push it. Push it. Push it down. She did it. She did it. She did it. She did it.
Sans déconner. Ah, c'est chaud. Bon bah, je suis obligé de passer par là.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Ça va sans doute avoir un lien avec le portail que j'ai vu. Qu'est-ce que c'est que ce cinéma?
Behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it can see you too.
Bon, ils sont adeptes des charniers, ce genre-là. Ça claque.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens.
Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Ok, ça a à voir avec le truc en haut là.
Look how much has changed.
Je peux grimper. Non. Je vais pouvoir le faire comme ça. Je peux pas grimper là.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Donc là il y a un portail. Et passons à travers, on voit une ouverture, très bien. Pour reformer le sigle.
Another game. Another game. You know what to do. Stay back. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Yeah.
berries. Rabbits. It's uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gallant. Some like truth become gallant in search of penance. Others, like sinners. To purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up. It
must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Velraven.
Tricking her.
Velraven.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it
on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
C'est deux malades quand même. Peut-être que vous voyez ce truc-là. Je sais que oui. Reconstitué.
Just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Find a way. Go round.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Jack.
Oh merde. C'est parti. On va retenter sa chance après être mort lamentablement. Il faut que je me retape tout le combat. Arrête d'attendre le mec. Ah merde, je peux pas la battre. Ah, il y a une stèle là-bas.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds.
Ok, nouvelle... Putain, alors il est badant lui, putain. Nouvelle zone. La pourriture, elle atteint le haut de mon avant-bras. Ah merde, il y a des... Oh putain. Il y a des fragments de... Comment on appelle ça? Je vais trouver. En tout cas, il y en a partout. Des fragments de symboles du corbeau. Oh putain, il est là-bas. Donc, nouvelle porte. Et nouvel alignement à trouver. Et là, on va s'amuser. On est d'accord, voie intérieure numéro 3. On est d'accord. Oui, voie numéro 2. Par là.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
Ah,
she can't beat her own darkness.
Bingo.
She wanted to marry Dillian.
Allez, on y va.
But it didn't work. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Putain, mais vous fermez jamais vos gueules. Ok, c'est par là. Merci, statue flippante. Ah, il démarche. Eh ben, très bien. C'est quoi ça? Ah, c'est rien. La moitié déjà, c'est pas mal.
Out in the wilds, in the cold winter woods, she no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise.
Et ben voilà le symbole. On va pouvoir leur former là, on va trouver le bon truc.
And kill that which had become a part of her.
Ah merde, c'est pas suffisant ça. Ça, mais ça l'est pas complet. Ah, 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 ah. Voilà. Allez, c'est bon. Hein. Tac.
The gate is open.
Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her.
Bon bah c'est ouvert, il n'y a plus qu'à y aller. J'ai quand même envie d'aller sur la droite.
Voir si je...
il y a des trucs à trouver. Non, la merde, je peux pas passer.
Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill.
Oui, il m'a fait bader le corbeau d'en face là.
Before her time comes.
La porte, très bien. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a par là? Parce que là, il y a encore un symbole à unir. Un pont à la con. Là, il y a un portail. Là, il y a encore une statue de décoration magnifique. J'en veux une pour mon salon. Ça ouvre là-bas. Très bien. Tac. Alors comment y aller? De faire le grand tour. Bah là, il ne peut pas, non. Il y a des chevrons. Ah, merci pour la direction, mec. Oh, 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 il y a un portail là. Ça va être verrouillé à tous les coups. C'est là, ok, très bien. Bas dans toi quand même, mec. Hein. Ah merde, il y a un portail juste en face, merde. Là, il y a une sorte de petite passerelle à la con. Ah, je reviens en arrière. J'ai l'impression. Non?
They you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree and he stabbed himself with a spear and he dedicated a sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink. And at last, he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Hello. J'aurais bien envie de continuer, hein, de... voir si au moins la porte est ouverte, parce que là, bon, ultra passionnant, loin s'en faut. La porte a l'air ouverte quand même. On va voir.
Allez, ça s'ouvre. Yes.
Bien joué, Sinua. Ça a sauvegardé, très bien. Et là, on va pas se mentir, ça sent le méga traquenard. Mais carrément. Ah non, putain, il y a encore une porte, va falloir... Là-bas, j'ai vu un semblant de portail. Va falloir encore l'ouvrir, cette connerie de porte.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep.
Ah d'accord.
En
tout cas, la pluie est super bien faite, là, la pluie battante dans la gueule. C'est pas mal. Là-bas, il y a un symbole, on dirait. Ah, merde, je peux pas passer. Pourtant, il n'y a pas 36 chemins. Bon. Pourtant, il y a une rampe, hein, donc Senua, tu fais pas vraiment d'efforts. Je suis désolé de te le dire. Je vais même pas devoir me cramer. Au niveau du portail en haut. Alors comment l'atteindre quand on a un personnage qui ne peut pas grimper? Et ben voilà une échelle, très bien. J'ai rien dit. Alors, avec ce portail d'illusion, qu'est-ce que ça ouvre? Voilà une passerelle. Et hop. On va aller voir ça.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast that was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Peut-être falloir que je retourne là-bas, il y a peut-être une illusion à lever. J'ai déverrouillé un... J'écoutais ce que le mec il disait là, tout en progressant, et du coup j'ai peut-être raté un truc là. Voilà, il y a une sorte de rampe. Ah merde, c'est bloqué. On va retourner voir l'illusion en haut. C'est ça. Il faut y repasser. Hop. De toute manière, maintenant il y a le pont, donc c'est bon. On va pouvoir passer. Se mettre en surplomb. Et j'espère remettre en place le symbole. C'est la plus petite branche du monde ever. Sur laquelle se tenir. Surtout partant de pluie, c'est un peu irresponsable, c'est nous. Mais on n'a pas le choix, faut y aller. Et on est dans un putain de nid. Ça craint un peu. Bien joué, c'est nous.
Didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua,
and she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see
you! Il est en train de picorer, s'enfoiré.
You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Aïe. Aïe, aïe, et re-aïe. Oh, faut que j'esquive ce truc. Figé, la focalisation. Là, il faut que je lui fasse mal absolument. Oh putain, oui, ça me fait mal. Ah merde, c'est qu'une illusion, c'est ça le délire. Chou, enfoiré. Vite, il est étourdi. Fasse morfler là. Wow. Ça lui fait mal à chaque fois, ça. C'est bien. Allez, boum. Ça fait puissant. C'est des soucis pour pourri encore. Merde. Aïe. Ah la vache, ils vont quand même pas me massacrer. Bon, là, je focalise parce que je suis un peu dans la merde. Non, ça va pas se tenir. Ah merde. Oula, qu'est-ce qu'il me fait lui? Ah la vache. Ah enfoiré. Hé hey, je suis en train de focaliser mec, tu devrais pas pouvoir bouger. Aïe 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 aïe. Vite bouge. Voilà, vaincu, j'espère. Badass. Eh ben.
The mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind.
Sacré combat.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory bringing
ah, super.
Her closer to defeat. Unfair.
Ah non, pas super. Je pensais que ça avait résorbé un peu la pourriture, mais alors pas du tout.
There were times when she considered.
Ah si, j'ai l'impression que ça s'est retourné vers la main.
If it weren't for truth. A chance encounter in the wilds. She would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
Elle a un petit peu le regard fou là. Hein.
Master of Illusion.
Bien, le deuxième boss est vaincu, je pense que je vais m'arrêter là pour cette troisième partie de Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. On se retrouve prochainement pour la quatrième partie. A bientôt, amusez-vous bien, ciao!